these cars belongs to this particular church over here. SDA Church Umoja. That's the SDA Church Umoja. So today is on a Saturday. There's a river coming up here. This is rainwater. This is a real ghetto life, you know. It's a real ghetto. Nobody cares about the roads and all this stuff, you know. So gotta watch out. My steps. This is how you survive in the ghettos. This road should be voted the most muddiest in the world. Actually, that's going to be my title of this video. What a road! What a road, guys! Remember, this is still Nairobi. This is Nairobi, guys. I wish I wore my gumboots or boots. Nice flat, nice flat. I wish I had my gumboots on. But it's still passing through. Used to be a road inside this church. I don't know if there's still road there, but I don't want to risk it. So just use this other road. Remember, we are in Nairobi, Africa. Kenya. This is Kenya. And my legs are still clean. Despite all this mud. Sleeping from the streets. How to not survive in the gates. You know what I mean? What is the problem in this area?